Once upon a time, a young Hollins student was getting very tired of reading Perry Nodelman. What's the use of a book, she thought, without pictures or conversation? Soon she closed her eyes and drifted to sleep. Suddenly, she woke with a start, and a rabbit ran close by her.
My goodness, I'm late. Perhaps there is a shortcut.
I'm late for a very important date. No time to say hello, goodbye. I'm late. No, I'm overdue. I'm really in a stew. No time to say goodbye. Hello, I'm late.
You're on your way to the moon.
I thought I was in history and criticism.
No, gee willikers, you're with the Robert A. Heinlein YA Space Patrol. You see, the moon orbits the Earth at 1.023 kilometers per second, and its mean distance from Earth is 385,000 kilometers. And so for us to get to the moon, we have to calculate a Hohmann elliptical orbit and proceed toward the moon at a rate...
But I can't go to the moon. I'm late for class.
Well, gosh, you better move on then.
Oh, okay. All you have to do is love me back and let me sew buttons into your eye. No! I promise it won't hurt a bit.
I don't want to!
Even the proudest spirit can be broken with love.
Don't let her do it, miss!
If the beldam gets you, she'll never let you go.
You must go!
Come back soon.
In the great green room, there was a telephone and a red balloon and a picture of a cow jumping over the moon. And there were three little bears sitting on chairs and two little kittens and a pair of mittens, and a little toy house, and a young mouse, and a comb, and a brush, and a bowl full of mush, and a quiet old lady who was whispering, hush. Good night, room. Good night, moon. Good night, cow jumping over the moon. Good night, light and the red balloon. Good night, bears. Good night, chairs. Good night, kittens, and good night, mittens. Good night, clocks, and good night, socks. Good night, little house, and good night, mouse. Good night, comb, and good night, brush. Good night, nobody. Good night, mush. And good good night to the old lady, whispering, hush. Good night, stars. Good night, air. Good night, noises everywhere.
All right, class, it is all in the wrist. Swish and click. It's nice of you to join us, Miss Alice. Please be seated. All right, students, take out your charm books. That is those of us who have our charm books, Miss Alice. If you cannot come prepared to class, perhaps you shouldn't be coming. 10 points from Hufflepuff. All right, are we prepared? Repeat after me. Wingardium Leviosa.
Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Young lady, if you're not going to be prepared for class, perhaps you shouldn't be coming to class. That's detention. Off you with you then.
It's Leviosa, not Leviosa.
Mirror of Eris said, who knew it was at Hollins? Perhaps it will show me my innermost desires.
Congratulations, you've won the Newbery and the Caldecott.
But I can't draw.
It doesn't matter. And you can stay at Hollins.
Is a wish your heart makes when you're fast asleep. In dreams you will lose your heartaches. Whatever you wish for, you keep. Have faith in your dreams, and someday your rainbow will come smiling through. No matter how your heart is grieving, if you keep on believing, the dream.